Tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When's right to step out of line? I'll be waiting, waiting to see what forms. And I'll find a ticket to ride.
Pre-match chat about Edinson Cavani. In a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Manchester United, and they take on Sheffield United.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
And the flag does go up, offside. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Alessio Romagnoli in central defence. And the striker today, Edinson Cavani. Fred. Encouraging stuff from United. Effective challenge. Well, the visitors today frequently live and die on the break. Lee, is that the approach you expect to see from them?
Yes, Derek, it looks like classic counter-attack football for the visitors today. You have to be comfortable with not having the ball for long periods of the time playing like that. I think they can do it, though.
And looking at the table, quite the surprise to see Manchester City struggle as much as this, Lee.
Well, the start of the season, most pundits, commentators, myself included, thought they'd be competing for the title.
Big opportunity. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
Someone has found the net at Anfield. Who exactly? Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 70 minutes played, 1-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Dangerous looking attack. Chance here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Berger. It's with John Fleck. Edinson Cavani, whenever he's on the pitch, is a man you have to take seriously. What sort of game do you expect from Cavani today?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see the stats. It's going to be a real test for that back line today to keep him quiet. They switch off for a minute, he'll be in, he'll punish you.
Van der Beek. He's got space. Could cross it in here. Right towards the near post. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Played into the centre of the box. Ali. Oh, surely. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
United regaining possession. Surely. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek.
Sé que no estoy sola. Me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola. Por eso digo aloha.
Well, they know what they must do this evening. Destiny in their hands. 3 points to guarantee a place in the knockout stages. And it's live here on EA TV. Welcome on a wet night for all concerned. It's been raining cats and dogs here. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight as Manchester United look to make certain of their presence in the knockout stages. It's RB Leipzig up against Manchester United.
Yeah, United find themselves in the position where if all goes well, they'll confirm their place in the Champions League knockout.
In with a chance. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope and confidently converted. Underway once more, Manchester United have hit the front. Angelino, Marcel Zabica, chance to do damage. He's in here. And a goal! The quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him, and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1-2-3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
So 2-0 now. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, that's a well-timed pass. A matter of keeping his composure. Oh, denied by the post. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And a throw-in forthcoming. Bruno Fernandes. Scott McTominay. and continues his run. A really top-notch piece of defending. Struggling to keep the ball. He's in behind. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Daniel Malen. Lima on the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Bruno Fernandes. Couldn't keep it. Angelino. Oh, getting the ball forward. Oh, they have it again. Good tackle. Nkunku. It might be. Ball is loose. Able to close down the shot. Ali. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Marcus Rashford in position. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Daniel Malen. Nkunku has it. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Disappointing pass. Well, the attack looks promising. It's opening up for them. He might profit from here, you know. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Corner kick played in. Routine for De Gea. Well, you always want to stamp your ticket for the... So, underway again here. The pendulum having already swung United's way. So, let's see how the second 45 plays out. Oh, they've lost it. Wang Hee-chan. Haidara. And players waiting in the centre. At times, they make passing look easy. Really getting stuck in defensively. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. And in with a real chance. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. It's going to be United's free kick. A free kick from distance, just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
Marcel Zabica. The ball with Zabica. Nkunku. Can they create something from here? Dangerous looking attack. And the defender takes care of business. A chance to whip it in. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Wang Hee-chan. Nkunku has it. Can they get in behind them? Can he put it away? And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Played into the centre of the box. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. This looks promising. The Red Devils have lost the ball. Marcel Zabica. Now with Orban. Nkunku. And it's United's turn now. Ali. The high press was very much on. Lovely work to get past his man. Martial. Will it be? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Wang Hee-chan. 10 minutes left for play in this match. More than decent this from United. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. A very good tackle. Spot on with that tackle. And in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. United have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. And look, the players have got smiles on their faces. We like that.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. And so that is going to be that. He's been admonished by the referee.